Hi, I'm Officer Shakisha Crown, and you are watching Wanted Wednesday.
Hello, Baltimore, and welcome to another episode of Wanted Wednesday. As always, we're going to profile two individuals we need your help getting off the streets of Baltimore. I'm Detective Nicole Monroe, and with me today is Detective Donnie Moses. You can also submit a tip through our mobile app utilizing your smartphone. Now, who do we have first, Donnie?
Nikki, the first person we're looking for is 23-year-old Bianca Jones. She's wanted for an armed robbery and a first-degree assault that occurred on January 4th of this year in the 100 block of North Fremont Avenue. This robbery happened as a result of a landlord-tenant dispute, and Jones orchestrated the whole thing. On that date and time at that location, Jones and her boyfriend lured the landlord to that location. Once there, they assaulted her. They sprayed her in the face with mace, they punched her, and they pistol whipped her. They then took her purse, which had money and her cell phone in it, and of course, Jones and her boyfriend fled the location. Again, obviously, she was easy to identify, and yes, Baltimore, we need your help at finding her.
Well, there you have it. Now, the second person we're looking for is 31-year-old Keith Crane. Keith Crane committed an armed robbery in the 1500 block of East 29th Street on January the 11th. Now, the thing about this robbery, Donnie, is it occurred in his neighborhood. He robbed somebody he knew, and it wasn't hard to identify him. So if you know the whereabouts of Keith Crane, please contact police. And Mr. Crane, if you're looking at this, turn yourself in.
Well, Baltimore, there you have it. Two more suspects. As my partner said, Mr. Crane, Ms. Jones, if you've seen yourselves on this edition of Wanted Wednesday, do the right thing and turn yourselves in.
Well, Donnie, both of these incidents are both robberies. So if the two individuals choose not to turn themselves in, why don't you tell citizens about some of the places in the department that they can call, some of the numbers and units that they can call that would love information as to their whereabouts?
Well, Nick, they can call the citywide robbery unit. That number's posted at the bottom of the screen. If they don't want to do that, they can call Metro Crime Stoppers hotline at 1-866-7-LOCK-UP, or they can call the Warrant Apprehension Task Force directly at 410-637-8970. For Detective Nikki Monroe, I'm Detective Donnie Moses. Thank you for watching Wanted Wednesday.
The individuals profiled on Wanted Wednesday are presumed innocent of committing the crimes described until proven guilty in a court of law.